Welcome to Survivor 46.
Previously on Survivor.
The three girls really like you.
I've only had women bosses.
Charlie's Angels.
I don't mind working with women at all.
I'm sorry I was deceptive.
That's
I was scared.
Jelinski totally quit. And so now I will get an extra vote.
Hey. And my soul is gonna need.
As an actor, I'm very extroverted and very good at working with people.
I think she would slit a throat.
I knew Venus was going to be the number one threat. She's dangerous.
We're good, I promise.
Tiff, that is my girl. And Q, the three of us working together, wonderful, perfect. Numbers.
I gotta craft this message to find the location of the key.
I knew I had to book. Yes! I had to work for this. This is a real, true idol.
Yes!
Survivor bucket list item achieved.
I think Jess first, then Jelinski.
I went to Minsky's. He's weak.
Jelinski's name will be written down from me tonight.
Jeff, this kid is really awesome. But is it too little too late?
So you're feeling in your heart that it's Jelinski tonight.
It's time to vote.
First person voted out of Survivor 46. Jelinski, that's three, that's enough. The tribe has spoken.
On Survivor.
I have an advantage. I have not completed it yet.
Oh, it's a lock.
And I'm telling you that.
All of a sudden, I have a rock-solid alliance. I'm feeling pumped. I woke up this morning with an idea that we could make a fake idol and make Jess think she has a real idol.
I've told you I got your back. I'm trying to help.
I have Jess on one side.
Kenzie, she's done.
I have Kenzie on the other side. So I know one of the two that I want to go home will exit tonight.
Bono, you appear to be very forthcoming about who you're tight with. So how about Jess? Plan this for yourself?
Yeah, going to play it for myself.
For yourself?
Yeah.
Okay. This is not a hidden immunity item. Second person voted out of Survivor 46, Jess.
Oh, man.
I feel like a fool.
The tribe has spoken.
My heart's beating really super fast.
Oh, you're kidding me.
It's a freaking log box. It says, the location of the key will remain a mystery until after your tribe loses a future immunity challenge. Oh, my God.
Previously on Survivor.
Tiffany and Q are really tight.
Amen.
And Kenzie's a mastermind.
He tells us everything. It is a gold mine of information.
I need a miracle.
Not sure about.
Bonu is the liability, but Kenzie is a threat. So I want Kenzie to go home.
Oh, my
hey,
God.
Brandon, it's about your arm. Just being very cautious about your health, we are pulling you from the game. Brandon was pulled from the game, which means no tribal council tonight. Nobody going home from this tribe.
Kenzie got lucky. She has no idea how close she came to going home.
I'll be honest, I do have the scorecard.
He literally folded his cards. And now Maria and myself both have extra votes.
Previously on Survivor.
It's a real, true idol.
Yes!
Survivor bucket list item achieved.
Go under here?
Nobody knows that I found the Bureau Advantage first.
Oh, you're kidding me.
And that I actually have replanted the note.
This does not rock.
Done.
I lost my vote.
Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me.
If this is what you wanted, you shouldn't have put me on Survivor in the first place.
Help me, please.
No. Wow.
What a plan, man.
I'm gonna write your name tonight.
I am going home tonight, but it's not about the $1 million. All I want to do is win a million hearts.
You won my heart, Bonnie. All of our hearts.
Seriously. Thank you.
All right, Bonnie, when you're ready.
The tribe has spoken.
Previously on Survivor.
Oh, golly.
There is a hidden immunity idol in this box. In the event your tribe is told to drop their buffs, return to this location to receive further instructions.
My only pitch is, if you get one person you trust,
yeah.
You get one person you trust, so for me, it'll be Till. I'm not sure.
Maria.
Maria, yeah, for you.
What
about then?
Oh, dear. I lost my vote.
Not great.
Because I didn't know the order of the logos.
You got one win.
For the win! There it is! Yanu wins! First immunity challenge of the season! Sending Siga to tribal council for the first time.
They're all consensus, then goes home.
Okay.
I'm with us voting for Jim.
Maria and I are at that crossroads.
This is the ending for someone. It's our beginning.
Yeah, yeah.
We can go with the women, or we could go with the men.
I'm so sorry.
Fifth person voted out of Survivor 46. Jem. The tribe has spoken.
This was a total blindside tonight. Put an idol in my pocket.
It's day 12 and the game.
Previously on Survivor.
Oh my God. Congratulations, you have found a hidden immunity idol.
There it is, a full-blown idol that nobody knows about.
For the plus one alliance, I pulled in Tiff, Hunter pulled in Tevin, Tim pulled in Maria. So the journey six is what I want to try to make sure is intact.
Right now, as it stands, there's 5 on Siga, 5 on Nami, but there's 3 of us right in the middle. 3 of us, Yanu.
Nami is not Nami strong.
Soda hates Venus.
It's a mess.
Nami has cracks. So it might be wiser for us to side with Nami and vote out Mo.
You gotta vote Mo tonight if you wanna stay.
I'm unsure about Mo. Why not Charlie?
Oh my God, all I know is that I'm glad I'm safe tonight because baby is about to get messy.
You're throwing my name out there today.
First vote, Venus. Sixth person voted out of Survivor 46. Mariah, that's 6, that's enough. The tribe has spoken.
Let me tell you about the idol. I ran up there, opened up the box, and I got it.
I'm ready to get this game rolling. This feels amazing.
Previously on Survivor.
Oh my God. Congratulations, you have found a hidden immunity idol.
There it is, a full-blown idol that nobody knows about.
There is a twist.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna be randomly divided into 2 groups of 6. 2 people are going home tonight.
Oh, wow.
Beth, what are we gonna do?
Hunter's Nami.
How much part of the 6?
Hunter's Nami, though.
If Tim wants to go against the 6, well, buddy, you were going home, and you just don't know it.
It could be a blindside tonight against Soda.
Well, you know I'm the champ.
It's not Nami versus Siga here.
Soda doesn't expect it.
Tonight, I want to make a big move.
Vote Soda.
I want to be the curator of the first blindside of the season.
Soda and Tevin are so on lock, which is why I'm so determined to at least break one of them off.
Venus is trying really hard, but she's pretty oblivious.
You should have stuck with the 6.
7th person voted out of Survivor 46, Tim.
Can I give Tim a hug real quick?
Brotherly love.
The tribe has spoken.
This is a just-in-case vote. If all goes well, you will not be the one going home tonight.
Eighth person voted out, the first member of our jury, Soda.
It was you.
Yeah.
The tribe has spoken. You don't want to carry a purse or a fanny pack?
Come on now.
Get the cue skirt.
Oh, dear.
Previously on Survivor.
Oh, my God. Congratulations. You have found a hidden immunity idol.
There it is, a full-blown idol that nobody knows about.
You can't repeat this. Tiff has an idol.
Okay. Tiff has an idol.
Crazy.
I want Tevin gone.
I don't want to get lost in the shuffle.
It's Tevin tonight.
I need to give a signal that I'm here to play too.
Tevin.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Correct.
Jeff, the only person that's going home tonight is me.
Wait,
but I'm gonna ask everybody to vote for me.
What? Can we talk to each other for a minute?
Yeah.
Oh boy. What?
Is this happening, Donna? I feel like you just want to be our bottom. Well,
do we hear it?
Who told you that?
Oh.
It's not to take it with my plan.
Tevin.
Yes. I really hope this works.
Ninth person voted out, the second member of our jury, Tevin. The tribe has spoken.